Leonardo da Vinci's painting, The Last Supper, reminds us of that saying, a picture is worth a thousand words. Well, that's especially true when it comes to remembering something. Researchers at the University of Waterloo in Canada say that drawing is a powerful influence on our memory and can be especially useful for older adults and even those with dementia.
Researchers had participants draw quick pictures, 4-second drawings, of words in a list, such as truck and pear. Well, the people who drew pictures remembered them better than when they wrote the word out multiple times. Creating the drawings was also more effective than imagining the items or viewing pictures of the words.
Researchers also found that drawing helps people remember even more complex words. People who were given a minute to draw an image of a spore were more likely to remember it than people who were asked to write out the definition. Now, younger people were better than older people at remembering the words that they wrote out, but there was no difference between the two groups as far as the words they had drawn.
Researchers asked 13 people diagnosed with dementia to either draw or write 60 words that were read aloud. The results showed a massive memory benefit for words that had been drawn rather than written.
Now, in some cases, the patient's drawings look like scribbles, but it doesn't matter because drawing ability has nothing to do with memory performance. Even those of us who can only draw stick figures can get memory benefits, and here's why.
Retaining new information typically declines as we age because of deterioration of critical brain structures involved in memory, such as the hippocampus and frontal lobes. However, visual-spatial processing regions of the brain involved in representing images and pictures remain mostly intact in normal aging and in dementia. Drawing makes use of brain regions that are still preserved and could help people experiencing memory impairment.
These findings will likely lead to new interventions and therapies to help dementia patients and all of us hold on to valuable memories.